Is the choice that I am about to make of the higher self or of the lower self? Is it of the spirit or is it of the flesh? And nobody can decide. Because if you knew how to choose, you wouldn't have to. The true self, either you know it or you don't. If you do know it, then you know it's the only one, and the other, so-called lower self, just ceases to be a problem. You know it, or you don't.